When I was young, I knew at a fairly early age that I wanted to be an engineer, and that stuck with me, and pursuing environmental and civil engineering was exactly the right thing for me. But the biggest aha for me was when I discovered the global water and sanitation crisis and understood how being an engineer could contribute to solving such a great crisis.